testing his gear.
Testing the gear. Okay, I got that. You got sandwiches.
Where are we at?
Jay Track.
And James.
And who else?
And Angelo.
Angelo. What are we doing today, James?
We're in Agua Fria.
Man, we're going... There's a site called Squaw, but you know what? I don't like Squaw. We're going to use this. This is Iron Maiden ruins, right? And so we're going to find the Iron Maiden today. And so we're going to go on this journey today, and we're going to see if we can't, as a group, go to the very bottom of this Agua Fria ravine of hell and see if we can't just find the Iron Maiden who's been hiding. Now, if you go to this, you're going to be in a special... You're going to be a special deal, okay? If you come see the Iron Maiden and get your picture taken next to it, then guess what? You're going to be in a special place in Black Flag. Because Jay Shrek!
And James.
And Angelo.
We are on the road today to try to get to a petroglyph that is at the very bottom. So let's look at over this cliff real quick and see what we got in store for us and see what kind of journey we're going to take today. We're going right down there. So tell me that's not going to be a journey of journeys. First thing I'm going to tell you is, I don't remember being this steep. So the first thing I'm going to tell you is, I don't remember being this steep. Second thing I'm going to tell you is, it's going to be a hell of a hike. Well, here we go. We probably need to get our timing right here too. Slip down in here. Tell you what, my sea legs are horrible now. You know, you got to get up on this and do this a lot to get your feet and your balance back. But look at all those. Look at that right there too. You know what that is. But we're going to work down this ridgeline right here.
I had to go around and skirt that little ledge right there. Just goes to show you that how difficult, you know, you take a one little wrong turn. It also, once you get to that creek, doesn't look bad. It's going across that looks tough.
I don't know. I tell you, we got ourselves one hell of a journey. And I tell you what, when you're about busting your ass on the way down, that's when you're going to come back up. Look at that ridge. That. Don't even look at that. Don't even look up there. Why am I looking up there? Don't look back there. It looks like they had an old fence that they redid. You know, when you think you're a badass, and then you realize that they put this fence up, and this doesn't look super old either. This doesn't look like with the what I know about cattle and cattle ranching, this is not like super old, like more than 30 years. So we were talking some dude down here with a chaw, probably a fifth of whiskey, and probably cowboy boots and Wranglers, and you know how tight Wranglers are, just walked up and down this hill like it was nothing. Would be when, look how beautiful that ridgeline looks up there. Isn't that gorgeous? Hit it over there, but look what you're getting into. See, you don't want to be on that ridgeline up on that top. Look at that. Looks like a big old pot down there, even though I know that can't be true. So we'll serpentine. Gonna be a son of a bitch to get out of here. Well, hope you guys are excited because I'm telling you what, this has been a journey in. Whew. Man, how clean that water is. I'd drink that if I had to. I'm not planning on it today. You know, it really humbles you to think that they had to climb that hill probably every day. Probably every day they were walking through and experiencing this. But, you know, one thing about it, we know their life is difficult, but I tell you what, how gorgeous is this? Iron Maiden. Ha 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 ha. Hi! Look at that. There she is. There's the Iron Maiden. Man, because I tell you what, you think about getting up here and you're like, man, if we don't find this, holy shit.
There it is. That's the two panels right there. That is a gorgeous panel right there. Look at that. Look how deep this is. Right here, look at this. Look how deep that is. They didn't want this to go away. Look how sacred this was. Look at there, there. Look at that, isn't she beautiful? That is the Iron Maiden. Of this point, looking down the creek, look at the gorge, look at this view. And again, as hard as their lives were, man, the beauty they got to live within is unbelievable. Tell you what, this is pretty special. Look at this. How crazy this is. Look at that. Holy crap.
That was the one I wanted you to see. I was filming, so I didn't want to. There's a second woman up there, isn't there?
Yeah. Wow.
I got really excited because I saw that from down.
Look at these. Now, this, I've never seen this. Look, she's waving.
Yep.
Look at that. Look at that. Right here, look at that. How incredible is that? And then I don't know if that's a stork of some type. The beauty they got to live within is unbelievable. Look at these here. Wow. Look at that guy right there. Look at him. No, she's actually has a costume. That's unbelievable.
What do you think, Jeff?
That's the Iron Maiden, and I'll tell you what, that's the queen of this location. I'm telling you, that's the queen. They wouldn't have designed her that specific. They wouldn't have made her that detailed if she didn't have some type of prominent power. That's my feeling. Sitting on these rocks, you can feel it, man. There's an energy in this one location that made this whole place special. Wow, I'm kind of overwhelmed.
Right on.
We're expecting 4 hours, so we'll just have to see how this works out. Let's go 50, magic. You going left, James, or right, James?
Man, I was thinking we had it.
Well, here we are. What'd you think?
Not bad.
Tell you what, how long did it take to get to this part? We started at what, 9:35?
Yes.
Took us an hour to get down. The official toll, I guess we really ain't up yet. We still got to get those blocked off. And that's still 15 minutes, 20 minutes.
It's 11 o'clock.
11 o'clock. That's scary. That's scary.
We're cruising up, man.
Wow. Incredible day today. Incredible guys. Back to be on the trail with James and Angelo. Awesome trip, man. Hopefully you get sound. Let's get our ass up that hill and say we actually really done it. Instead of being down here. Look at that view, though. That's what you get. To think you're down there and you made that track. Unbelievable. Jay Shrek, Black Flag Expeditions. Glad you can come along. That is one that if you get that one on your list, you're in the ninja league. You get ninja powers. Adios, amigos.